What's up, YouTube? Today I'm gonna react to a song I already know. It's by Chinese Kitty. I'm a big fan of this song. Apparently she's been doing music for like 3 or some years, or for a minute. I just never heard of her until like last week. I don't know how I came across her. I think it might have been on Instagram or something, but they sampled Boy Is Mine, that song that Brandy and Monica did a long time ago. And but they flipped it completely into songs like Boy Ain't Mine. And I feel like it's pretty relevant to whatever. And yeah, so they dropped the video just yesterday, so I already know the song. So I'm reacting to the video. And looks like this is Angela Yee. Oh, Angela Yee's in this video. Interesting. Based on a true story. Oh, what? Okay. All right, so anyways, without further ado, reaction in 3, 2. I love this beat. Yeah, Kiana going stupid. A bitch can't make me jealous. I already fuck with a nigga, you can fuck with a nigga if it make you better. I already been went shopping, I been flew out Jamaica weather. A bitch can't make me jealous. Pussy already been in his mouth, you kissing that nigga, he tasted better. Yeah, I been dealing with niggas with money, they ain't nothing to a bitch like me. You ain't fucking with a bitch like me. Don't be coming as a woman to a bitch like me. I love that line because it's just so mean and toxic. Like, don't come to me as a woman of respect. Oh my god, it's hilarious. I love it. Yeah, got me right around the Cullinan. Had a double on my key. And yeah, you might be fucking with a nigga, but he's still stalking all my likes, my hair. He already bought me Cartier bracelets. Bust down AP, still gonna shine. Have me on vacation, stuck with my legs pinned up with the red little Supreme. That girl's jealous. No matter what I do with the nigga, you do with my nigga, he's still gonna waste your time. I'm already done with the nigga, you can have that. Everybody know that, but yeah. Ain't mine. Shorty, you got it confused. That little nigga is not my dude. Keep worrying about bags and shoes. I mean, had that nigga, he ain't shit to lose. Ain't really got shit to prove. But you know my body, don't get it confused. No, a bitch don't play to lose. You can have that nigga, yeah. That's not my dude. Walking like I talk, you know the game. I could never fuck with a lame. Don't even really want the nigga. She just want him cause she see me with him. Gave his ass back like a rental. Got him in his feeling sentimental. Dropped him cause I couldn't build with him. Now your ass gotta deal with him. Save the fucking drama for your mama. You could keep the baby in his problem. Stupid niggas never wearing condom. Baby mama always going viral. Presidential pussy, this Obama. Bitches want smoke.
Damn, he really grabbed her up in that song.
You know what happened to the last side hoe? There's some shit that only you and I know.
So, Chinese Kitty,
hey, what the heck?
It seemed that you had a lot of drama online with your relationship. How you feeling now?
I'm great. I'm blessed. I'm happy I'm here. I'm with you. I'm inspired. I'm doing great.
Well, what I'm happy about is the success that you had with this record. Mm-hmm. So, can you tell us what was the thought process behind it, what it led up to it?
Well, it was definitely based on true events, unfortunately. But, you know, every girl just goes through problems with their ex.
Yeah, I don't know who did the audio for this part. I could have done a better job during the dialogue.
They don't appreciate you until you're gone.
He
already bought me Cartier bracelets. Bust down AP,
still gonna shine.
Had me on vacation, stuck with my legs pinned up with the red little Supreme slide. No matter what I do with the nigga, you do with my nigga, he's still gonna waste your time. I'm already done with the nigga, you can have that.
Oh my god.
Shorty, you got it confused. That little nigga is not my dude.
Oh, so this really happened.
Well, thank you so much for coming and for being so transparent with your whole story. I know a lot of women can relate.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you for having me, and yeah,
congratulations. Let's get to the money.
Kitty gang. Yo, I rate you bugging.
Yeah.
Kiana going stupid. Dang. Did I not hit record? Oh, all right. I'm gonna have to record the video later just by myself, but dang, I liked it a lot. I liked it a lot. Yeah, I already knew the song. I'm gonna comment. Oh, this isn't on my other channel, but let's put the fire emoji. But yeah, that was my reaction. It's cool that they shot a little scene, so there's a story behind it. Oh, we got to know the story behind it. That was awesome. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Yeah, shout out to Chinese Kid. She's like Guyanese, which is pretty cool. Because I don't know a lot of Guyanese artists. But that's very cool. Yeah, that was my reaction. Oh man, I'm so annoyed I didn't record through the screen record. I gotta do that later and put it in. But that was my reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope everyone had a great day. Hope everyone has a great day tomorrow. Peace and love to everybody in the world. Peace.